talk to my friend Jim in a minute. If you don't know who Jim is, he's the one who created this right here, the tripod fixture mount that we've used a lot in our videos before. Here's Jim with something new for us for your data projectors.
Hey, Brian, we're here at NAMM 2016.
Heck yeah.
And we've got a video projection mount that allow you to put it on tripod or trussing. And this is our newest one, allows you a 90 degree pitch on the unit. So example, if you're on a second floor balcony and you shoot down to the first floor, we can take the projector and hit the dance floor down there. Here is an example of one, our first version, which is 30 degrees, very popular, used a lot. And then we have our 90 degree version.
Now this just fits right on top of like a light stand or a speaker stand.
You just pop it
right on there, right?
That's right. That's correct. We have our base plate, which fastens the face to the projector.
Let me have a look at that base plate, the top of it. It's got the little, you know, your projector mount, so you've got those like three screws on the bottom.
Right.
It's got the little arms on there. You can put them wherever you need to.
Are your mount your projector.
That's right. You can either use two or three or all four. They're all removable and adjustable. Every projector is different where the mounting points are.
Right, right.
And we do include screws with it, so you can fasten this. This stays part of the projector, and then the arm
That's cool.
Fastens to that.
You just unscrew the base every time. You don't have to screw the screws into the brackets every time. It just screws into the top of the base, right?
That's correct.
Uh-huh. So yeah, it shows how easy that is.
So this would be mounted to the projector.
Right.
And this is the 90 degree one, and this would just fasten. Like that.
Super simple. I like it. Yep. So there you have it. I did a homemade version a while back last minute, but I probably should have had one of these. Now, what is it called again, Jim?
This is our video projection mount. We have two versions, the 30 degree and the 90 degree.
And the 90 degree. Thank you so much. You always come up with the best ideas, just so you know. Your ideas are the best. We love them.